Computer hardware. Hardware represents the physical and tangible components of a computer, i.e. the components that can be seen and touched. Examples of hardware are the following. Input devices minus keyboard, mouse, etc. Output devices minus printer, monitor, etc. Secondary storage devices minus hard disk, CD, DVD, etc. Internal components minus CPU, motherboard, RAM, etc. Relationship between hardware and software. Hardware and software are mutually dependent on each other. Both of them must work together to make a computer produce a useful output. Software cannot be utilized without supporting hardware. Hardware without a set of programs to operate upon cannot be utilized and is useless. To get a particular job done on the computer, relevant software should be loaded into the hardware. Hardware is a one-time expense. Software development is very expensive and is a continuing expense. Different software applications can be loaded on a hardware to run different jobs. A software acts as an interface between the user and the hardware. If the hardware is the heart of a computer system, then the software is its soul. Both are complementary to each other.